We are going to learn how to use the guided accessibility features. First, look for setting, click on it, go to general, and click on accessibilities. Scroll down and look for guided access. Click on it, and you will see guided access. Turn it on. And press on passcode setting. Put down the passcode 1234. Re-enter the password. Okay, go back. Time limit, you can check. You can put down the sound. I like popcorn. Okay, go back. And now you can try on setting up. For example, you want, once it's launched, you can put triple click and you can see the quick access shown up. Turn it on and then you press start.